Hello, welcome in. Welcome to Granny Gamer 71. We're live, finally. Spooky, welcome in. I wanted to give a shout out to that intro music because it was cool. I need to stop it, actually. What's going on here? It was Snowbell City, supposedly from Pokemon X. / Pokemon Y. I mean, did you recognize it, Spooky? I wouldn't, because I'm not a Pokemon fan or a Pokemon person, but apparently it kind of, the sax reminds me of Saturday, the intro to Saturday Night Live, or like the background, like or interludes to Saturday Night Live. Anyways, I'm filming here a video for TikTok, trying to get more and more followers on TikTok so that I can stream live. You need 1,000, and I'm at 59, so it's a process. Anyways, late stream. I'm going to go ahead and get Stream Raiders rolling because it's fun. Okay, no worries. Yeah. Let me know if everything's good on the audio side, on the audio front. But in the meantime, I'm going to go ahead and run start Stream Raiders, trigger the Stream Raiders battle. Bring it up. There we go. Okay. Yeah, no worries, Spooky. So we got, what do we got? I'm gonna, hard. Moderate. What's this? We already did this, right? Oh, I guess we can do it again, apparently. Let's do the special boss fight again. We can start. No, we can't. Okay, never mind. All right, here we go. We'll start this moderate battle here. And good luck. And may the best person win. I don't know. Orc encampment. Let me place my unit. And wow, look at all the ones I have now, man. Of course, these are level 1, and, like, these are higher level, but how about the bomber? That sounds fun. Let's put them in there. See what happens. Okay. All right. The countdown begins for Stream Raiders, and let me get rid of that. Like that. Like so. Nope. Like so. Okay. So yeah, just a disclaimer that, I'm not a first person shooter player, but as per, a lot of what I've read about this game, it's epic. It's one of the best games ever made, really. And from this review, it said, one of the reviews said, if you enjoy good world building, story, and atmosphere, dive on into Bioshock. So I definitely want to I just want to see what it's like. It's listed as an RPG, adventure game, action, shooter, and FPS. But the shooter and the FPS are sort of at the end of the tags. So, all right, let's do it, y'all. I did begin the very beginning of the game, so we don't want director's commentary. Okay.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
Aw, Sook, what up? Welcome in, Sook. How are you? I want to give you a shout out. I want to give Spooky a shout out, but I think Spooky was having some audio issues. What's up, Spook? Aw. It's another one I did.
I would like to extend my thanks to everyone who made this extraordinary tournament possible.
Clip I made.
Each and every tournament trainer demonstrated beautifully the bond they share with their Pokemon. I couldn't take my eyes off of any of the matches. Taking lessons from tradition, growing stronger and greater. That is our motto at Nanja Academy. And the tournament truly lived up to our
ideas. Check out Sook.
Now.
Then give them a follow if you have not. Also, Spooky Hunt. Friends. Supporters. Fellow streamers. Good times. But yes, Swook, we got the Screamators up rolling. If you want to place your
unit. Over. What up, y'all?
Oh my god. Alright, here we go.
I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Okay.
We're gonna need to draw out a hide, but you're gonna have to trust me.
I like his Irish accent. Oh god. Vita chamber? Yeah, what is... Oh. If you are killed by the hostile denizens of Rapture, you will be revived live and whole at the last Vita chamber you passed. Some of your health will be restored, and you will always have at least a small amount of Eve. But Vita chambers work automatically. There is no need to use or activate them. Ooh. Okay. Bathy sphere. Oh man, this is wild. Okay, vending machine. There's different stuff. Get to higher ground. Okay. Where am I? Goal info. A survivor of the city named Atlas has contacted you over the radio. He has advised you to get to higher ground. It might be wise to listen. Find a wrench to smash the debris blocking the door. Oh, there's like hints, then crouch to get under the door. Okay, well, that's helpful. Migs! I fixed that up a little bit for ya. Welcome in, Migsy! How are you? Shout out, Migs! What game is this? What's up? Lots of streaming.
Oh! What the fuck was that shit?
What game is this, Migs?
It was
retro.
Like, that's cheating. That's for real.
Check out the Mighty Migs, please. Very, very, very good retro streamer and supporter and friend. Ninja Gaiden 3. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Your brother was playing. Nice. Alright, well, I'm dipping into the Bioshock. This is Bioshock Remastered. And God. Female splicer? Yeah, that's what I understand. It's very, very amazing game, so I'm trying to find a wrench, I guess, at the moment. I'm scared, though. Okay, what does this say? Oh, it's like the art. Click L to stand up. Okay. Ah!
Just a bit further. How do you like that, sister?
Oh, he set a drone against her. Wait, what? Fuck! Hold on. This has been happening. Okay. It's a day for technical glitches, Migs. Bioshock's incredible. You don't typically like FPS games. Me either. I actually stay away from modern ones, but this one was made with real heart. Yes. Well, Sony and PlayStation, we're gonna report that and see what happens here. Are we gonna have to restart? Oh my fucking god. Alright, whatever, dude. Jesus. I've been having problems with this game, actually. Getting it rolling, to be honest. I've had to, like, downloaded it twice. And fucking... it's crashed a couple... like, at least once or twice. I mean, that was the first time it did that, but... if it's not gonna work out, it's not gonna work out, but we'll see. Yeah, it's all good. Oh, we always have a backup here. Okay, gamer, as I'm yawning. I need a no yawning. Hashtag. Hashtag no yawning. Okay, I don't know what the fuck. We'll see. If it happens, like, again, I'm gonna quit, but... and then there's these games that I guess come with it, maybe, or they're just additional games you can get. Do we want to check out some of the additional content? What's the additional content? I'm kind of curious. Oh, challenge rooms. Yeah, no, not yet. There's also the museum and director's commentary, which might be kind of interesting, but... what's the museum? Sometimes these remasters are done by a separate studio and done quick and dirty with little care for quality. Hope this isn't the case because this game is great. Yeah, I don't know. I hope not. Welcome to the Museum of Orphaned Concepts, a guided tour of ideas that irrational games discarded. Oh, okay. Or reworked heavily during the making of the original Bioshock. Interesting. Okay. The virtual museum. Yeah, we got stream raiders rolling too, Migs. And good luck with the Pokemon if you're catching those in chat. Otherwise, let's go back to the game. Oh, wait. Okay. Load. Yeah. Yeah, it is kind of cool. I mean, I just haven't played the game yet, so it's not like I understand much of the concepts yet.
Just one more minute. The spear's coming up now. Johnny, security's banging off all over.
Get a move on. Okay, this is like the fourth time I've tried to start it. Let's see what happens. Fuck. Oh, creepy. The splicer lady or something? Scary. Ew. Oh god. Ash, help. Okay. Nice. All right.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio? I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving.
But yeah,
get you to higher ground.
We'll try it again, see what happens. Yeah, it's not easy. So, just making sure.
I'll wrap you in a sheet.
Cool, dude.
Just a bit further. How do you like that, sister?
What?
Splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Alright. We're moving. Ah! Fuck. Okay, ah! What? Who's that? Okay. What?
My daddy's smarter than Einstein.
Creepy. I like the art though. From what I've read, everything I've read, it's like an amazing work of art. So I'm supposed to crouch under here or something? Wait, no, I already did that. Plasmids. Oh, save? Oh, okay. Thanks, Migs. Look at that. That's so cool. What is this? Power up. Ooh. Ow.
Steady now. Whoa. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Everything will be fine. Oh god.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Interesting. Okay.
Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with
Whoa.
Your daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Yeah, if anyone wants to place a unit, we got a Stream Raiders battle going. Oh. Holy fuck.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's alright. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Oh my gosh. Ashley would love this. Where's Ashley May Kill when you need her? Oh god. I should message her. Okay.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning.
Fistful of lightning? What is this, Skyrim? Okay. Pick your plasmid and evolve, it says. Okay, yeah, so I have the plasmid ability, and I will save again. And I think I will message Ash real quick. All right, let's keep going here. Welcome to Rapture. Opportunity awaits. Can I, like, lightning bolt this so open? Ooh, fun. Okay, what's happening here? Look how, wait, what? Help, shit. okay. Health already full. What is this? The plane that plane crash that I landed in? that I was in? Oh, I don't know why I did that, but Can I get by here? I don't know what the fuck's happening. Crouch, maybe? Ride it out in here? I don't know. Pick L to stand up. I'm confused. No Nintendo. That's the plane right there. There's another exit? Yeah, but I can't get over there. Over here? Or... I'm not able to get through here. Mix. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, I see. Here? Go through the water? Oh. Oh, okay. Thanks, Migs. What would I do without you? Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay. What is this? I can heal or save or something? Oh, okay. Ooh, weapons, security system. There's a lot going on. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Who's hurting me? What's L1 to equip plasmid? Okay. Ah. Fuck, I'm burning. Okay. I guess I should use the plasmid. Electric bolt? Electro bolt? Right. There's a lot going on here. It's beautiful, though. And the story is very cool. So far. Independence. Oh, yeah. I'm going to take that away. I think it's annoying. It's, oops. Oh, hold on. I don't want the art subtitles. It's just you and me, Migsy, and Stream Raiders. Swook. Let me type something in. Swook around. Alright.
Swook, where you at for Stream Raiders?
Kashmir Restaurant. The Great Chain is guided by your... Oh, fuck. Hold on. It probably will continue. Ugh. I think it'll continue. It's just a bitch. Yeah. The game is kind of fucked, this version, I feel like, for the PS5. But... Are you kidding? Hold on. I'm not... Yeah, I'll load. I'll reload that save. Oh my god. Okay. Cool. I think I'm playing it off the external hard drive, so I should probably put it on the internal memory. Should I do that right now? I'll do that while I'm running Stream Raiders, maybe. I can do that. Hold on. Yeah. I don't think it would take that long, you know? Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah. Alright, we'll keep going then. Good luck with the Pokemon in chat there. The Lickitung. No. The PS4 ones can be played off the USB. But I mean, they want you to have, like, the external drive the PS5 external drive, you know, hard drive. What is that? Okay. I don't know why I did that just now. Ah! Zap him and whack him.
I found her that way!
What the fuck? I keep doing that.
No, please don't do that. The whole Yeah!
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Okay. Follow the compass arrow to your goal. Oh, good lord. Okay, that's creepy. Where am I at right now? I can't tell, like, where I'm at. Hold on. Oop. Elevators. Okay.
Mom's gone.
Oh, God.
And Daddy, too.
Oh, God. Revolver?
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Oh, that's cool. Hold on. How do I heal again? How do I heal? I forgot. Whatever, I don't know. With the blue. Which is like, what? Stamina or something? I like that, okay. No, it's okay. It was the X. Ah. Kindly lower that weapon for a minute.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Okay. Oh, Stream Raiders already. What do we got going on for Stream Raiders? Let's go ahead and check it out. Probably just me and Migs. Alright, well, we'll do it. Migsy, let's see how this goes. Good luck. That was fast. Me, Mighty Migs! Mighty Migs! 50 gold. Thank you so much, Mighty Migs. Alright, let's run another one. We'll see if more folks will join in. Hard. And I'm gonna check out my archer, I think. Alright, good luck, y'all. And thank you for participating. Okay. Wait, how do I get my weapons up? What's happening here? What? What? Where are my weapons? Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? What is happening here? I can't get my weapons back up for some reason. How do I get my weapons up? Fuck. Hold on. Oh, press R to U? But it's like not up. Oh, Jesus. It's not fucking- my weapons are coming up! Ugh! Dude, what the fuck? I can't get through. I can't get through. Should I just go this way? Oh. Okay, now I have a revolver. Ah! Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna keep doing this. I'm gonna have to move it and switch games, I think. We're almost at halfway through. Kinda sucks, but I'll have to move it to the internal. Good thing it was just a couple of us in here. Oh no, and we got a few more people. Yeah! It does kind of suck, but I'll continue another time. Today's the day for tech issues. I wonder how long it would take me. Let me just go ahead and put up, stream raiders for a second and, take a little break and let me look and see how long it would take to move it. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna take. It says 4 minutes. So that's not bad. I could even run a quiz during that time. Yeah, I lost a couple people for that. I could run a quiz. Or we could just chat. This is 4 minutes, so let's run a quiz. Let's do that. Migsy, you up for it? All right, let's do it. Let's see what we got. It's actually only 3 minutes left, so. Alright, cool. Let's see. My quizzes? Let's try that. Okay, these were ones I ran previously with Spooky Hunt and Swook. So we can try these again. I have Anime and Manga Easy. Let's try that one. There's only 4 questions. Alright. Here we go. Supposedly easy, but You know how that goes. Okay. Who is the true moon princess in Sailor Moon? Sailor Moon, Sailor Mars, Sailor Venus, or Sailor Jupiter? Go. Let's put some beats on. All right. The correct answers was Sailor Moon. All right. Next question. Right on. Migsy got that right. Okay. In the anime Seven Deadly Sins, what is the name of one of the sins? Shushka, Sakura, Ayano, or Diane? Do I have the overlay up? Oh, you have the overlay already, so I guess it doesn't matter. All right. Yeah. Correct answer was Diane. Correct answer was Diane. Four seconds left. All right, we're almost done moving the game, too, so... All right, next question. Satella in RE0 is the witch of what? Wrath, sloth, pride, or envy? I have no clue, but for this one. Yeah. Oh, you got it right! Envy is the correct answer. Alright, last question. Good job, Migs. Who is the main heroine of the anime Full Metal Panic? I'm not going to read those. But who is the main heroine of the anime Full Metal Panic? All right. Waiting on the player, Migsy. Book, what up? You missed the quiz. Okay. Kaname, Chidori, and Migsy got that right. Yay! Nice job, Migs. Alright. Final results. Mighty Migs. 26,811. Yay! Nice job, Migsy. Very cool. Alright. Okay, let's get back to Bioshock and see what's happening. Okay. 20 minutes left for the Stream Raiders battle. Swook, we need you. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Roboto. Okay. Oh, I need to take that down. Boop. Okay. Alright, here we go. Fifth time is a charm. Literally.
Fifth try, long.
Alright, this should go better though, because it's on the internal drive now. Can't connect to the server, it says that so far. That's alright. I think you're right, Mix. I think it was like shoddily done remaster, it seems like, for the PS5. All right, let's go. What's the deal? I can't even keep going. I don't know, maybe. Something's wrong. Okay, there we go. All right, start. Load. All right, here we go. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. Okay, let's try this again. Jesus. Okay, I definitely am learning the gameplay though. Alright. Happening.
Leave me alone!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No, please don't do that. The whole thing will go. No!
I'm not a bad person.
Probably should have killed him, right? Oh, man. Okay.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. The Splicers have a job for them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe...
Not the entire progress, I guess. It probably starts you at a certain checkpoint. Some of it.
My family, please.
Like, what is this though? Alright. This is fucked up. yeah, I'm not doing it. I'm gonna have to look into the game and see if it's even worthwhile to like play it. It's been a real bitch. Yeah, that's alright. Shit happens. It's a good game. I wonder like yeah, there's another version, there's another Bioshock. Oh, wait. I don't know. I'm just going to keep going. Fuck it.
Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Yeah. I know. I don't know. Jesus, okay.
That's the big daddy. She got his Adam.
The big daddy. Oh, I guess I already have the... Oh, okay. Big daddy. Big daddies are no joke, indeed. Collected cream-filled cake. Okay. Ah. Fuck. It's all women. They're all women who are fighting here. Ah! Alright, ah! Who is that? Yeah. Jesus, okay. Oh, it's the electro. Ah!
We can see you, darling. That's all medicine. I need it
now. Alright, what the fuck? Toaster in the tub, trophy urn. The big daddy's, Big Daddy D. Big Daddy Dell.
Security alert in hall.
Ah! Fucking trying to kill me. Alright. Christ. That one's spurting blood. Jesus Christ. Alright, where am I? Am I going through here again, maybe? You can use the toilet? What the fuck? Okay. Oh. Ah! There we go. Yeah, okay. Damn. Oop. Oops. Fuck. I guess she's already gone. Alright, what the fuck? Shine cheese. Oh my god, hold on. Breather for a second. Go down the corridor marked medical pavilion opposite the Neptune's bounty exit. This is cool though, this game. 8 minutes, y'all, for the Stream Raiders battle. If you feel like placing a unit, that would be really awesome.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent to you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. All love for bond.
What the fuck? How do I get out of here? Okay. I'm trying, dude. What the fuck? All right. Bad news. These remasters are prone to crashing on all platforms. There are no known fixes, updates, or reasons. The best advice I saw was just save often. Okay. Thanks, Migs. That's helpful. I appreciate it. Yeah. No, it's not gonna sour me, I don't think. You know, keep the perspective on it. I definitely am curious. Just curious about it. I just wanted to see it and play it a bit. Oops. Fuck the security bolt blocking the door. Oh, that's cool. Ah. Does it tell you how much you have? Oh, okay, 16 out of 48. There we go. How am I supposed to do this? Hack this? Oh. Hacked security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay. Ah! Swap the pieces to divert the flow to the green goal, completing the hack. Avoid alarms and overloads. If the flow ends at any point other than the goal or end, the machine will short circuit. Interesting. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, fuck. It's going. All right. Fuck. Hold on. Oh my god. Dude, help. That's not the right way. Migs. Okay, shit. This? Oh. It's like a mystery piece. Wait, what? Fuck. I guess I fucked it up. Oh, there's shit over here too. Alright, whatever. I thought I was working with just those. Okay, I get it now. Okay, fuck. I understand. You fucked it up though. Oh, good God. Okay, hold on. No. Stop. Yeah, I think that did it. Alright, cool. Yay! What? Okay.
Keep away from my patient!
Free Raiders! The cool typewriter. Alright, let's run that Stream Raiders battle, y'all. Good times. Okay, what do we got going on with Stream Raiders? Yay, Smook joined in. Okay. Good luck, Pixel League. Let's go. Nixie's got the most assists. Oh, bummer. Alright, we fucking lost. Salvage chest. Okay. Three retry. Do you want to retry it? We could retry it. Well, we'll try it again. Yeah, totally. We can try it one more time. Alright, I'm gonna place the bomber. Alright, good luck, y'all. Alright.
Come with that, filthy.
Oh.
Crawling.
Oh, I don't have any fucking... Get the key from Steinman. What? Where's the Steinman dude? A Steinman?
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
Well, I already did that. Where's the Steinman dude? Oh. Holy shit. Okay. Ah. Good thing we're on easy mode. Okay. Ooh, a machine gun. Fuck. Alright. That's wild. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Health gains from chips. Alright, what the fuck? Is there more of them here? Or? Oh, over there on the other side. Goals like way the fuck over there. How do I get over there, man? Oh, I have to go back to the medical pavilion, I guess. Ah! Who's shooting at me? What the hell? Where was that even coming from? Oh. There we go. Okay, I just had to shoot through the glass, I guess.
Please, don't go.
What? Bee bee bee. What is that? Nah, I don't trust. Oh my god. 22 minutes. Place your units for Stream Raided, y'all. This is awesome, Migs. If you're still here, I hope you are. This is great. Yeah.
Real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took what
yeah,
we
I got, did.
With Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have?
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Wait, what the hell? What? Who's shooting at me? Ah! What is that? Ah! Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? What is that thing? Wait, hacked? I'm confused. How do I heal? I forgot. Ah! Fuck! Mix! how do I heal? I forgot. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, great. What the fuck? Ugh. Jesus. Oh my god. It's a turret? Okay, just shoot it. Alright. Oh, you can buy the cost reduced. Enemies who use it will take damage. Shock it to stun it and blow it up. Okay. Stay away. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I just wasted some of this shit. Yeah. Thanks, Vix. Health lost, but Eve gained? Or EVE gained? From smoking? What? What is happening? Ah! Okay, shit. Oops. What is this? Oh, I see. Okay. Surgery.
Hanger on.
Hanger on. Now we're in the funeral home.
Get off.
Ah! What is that? This is some crazy shit in this game. That's Diamond. I don't know. No. Migzy says, you get points to put into various skills abilities. You took up hacking so I'd hack those turrets. Oh, okay. To shoot my enemies rather than me. Oh, that's cool. Wow.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Riot eyes and ears.
Ah. Wait, where am I going? Okay, it wants me to go back up. I don't know which way to go.
They call them
your own needs, they say. Think of the needs of...
You can even use the environment. For instance, if an enemy's on water, you can shock the water. Okay, yeah. I think that happened once already. That's cool. Oops. It's not working. There we go.
Why do we have two eyes? There's a law that says we must. Two arms to...
I'm not finished!
Whoa. Whoops.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Oh, I need like a grenade launcher or something, right? Find telekinesis. Oh, let me try hacking this. Swap the pieces to divert the flow, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so same concept. Right? Oh shit, this one's faster. Ah! Fuck, Migs, help! No, that was fast as hell. Okay. Out of ammo.
Welcome to the Circus of
Okay. Don't you? Got hit. Ah! Wait, who's shooting at me? Where is she? Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Okay, where is she? Fuck. She's... Jesus. Alright. Turret. Okay. How do I fucking break through this? That doesn't work. What just happened? Okay, I'm all high or something for a second. Special ammo. Need to hydrate. 9 minutes left for the Stream Raiders. I think it's gonna be the last Stream Raiders of the night. Alright, got Migsy, Spook. I'm gonna end it, I think, after that we run Stream Raiders. Thank you for being here live, if you're here. Oh, man. Right. Good luck with the Pokemon in chat if you're catching them. Did I get the Fire Plasmid? I don't think so. Maybe. I don't think so. Did I? No, not yet. That sounds cool though. Oh yeah, I need it for the ice. To melt the ice. I'm not sure where to get it. Yeah. Oh, that doesn't heal your plasmin. Yeah, I'm not sure where to get it. Do you have any guesses, Migs?
Craving,
Oh, that's cool. Ammo. An ammo vending machine. I don't know. I was gonna take a break for a momentito anyway. So, let me put on some beats and I will be right back. Thank you. All right, just a few seconds left. We're going to run that stream, Raiders, and call it a stream, y'all. Thank you for being here. I'm going to run the end screen after after Stream Raiders, but best of luck. Thank you, Pixel Leaguers, and yeah. Alright. Most kills, Spook. Most assists, Mighty Migs. Congrats, Migsy, on the 50 gold rewards. And, yeah, we got it. Right on. Thank you so much, guys. Guys and gamers, whoever was here. And, we'll see you very soon in the next stream. I look forward to being in your streams, too. Take care. Bye.